Sushi to me is a form of edible art. It allows me to express my passion and respect for the amazing seafood we have around the Pacific Northwest. My passion for sushi began when I was in college at Le Cordon Bleu in Portland, Oregon. That was where I was actually introduced to the art of sushi. After I graduated Le Cordon Bleu, that was where I was accepted into an externship in Reno, Nevada, where I was trained under some very talented chefs from Japan, as well as a lot of Islander sushi rolling chefs. From there is where I actually developed a very big passion for the art of sushi. I remember there was one lady in particular, her name was Mama. Everyone called her Mama. And she was an older Japanese lady that taught me some of the most unique techniques for rolling sushi that I have ever seen. Once I saw her rolling sushi, it actually inspired me to become a sushi chef. I watched her do amazing things that seemed so simple for her, and she actually took the time to train me and teach me those simple techniques and master them as best as I could. After graduating college and going through my externship in Reno, Nevada, I decided to come back to the Skagit Valley. Being able to roll sushi here in the Pacific Northwest has been a huge opportunity for me. Once I started rolling sushi at the train wreck was where I realized exactly what we have to offer here in the Pacific Northwest. We have amazing produce and seafood here in the Pacific Northwest. Sushi by Chin allows me to come to your location and actually prepare and prep all of my produce and my seafood right in front of you. Rolling sushi just isn't a job for me. It's what I love to do. It's my passion. Give me a cocktail. No, I'm joking.